Tech magnate Elon Musk has unveiled some fascinating details about his latest venture called X AI, an ambitious AI project aiming to create a superintelligence capable of unraveling complex scientific and mathematical enigmas. But how exactly does X AI plan to disrupt the established AI landscape and confront the likes of GPT-4? For starters, Musk and his expert team assert that X AI's mission is to aid society in comprehending what Musk phrased as, quote, "what the hell is really going on," and boldly predicts artificial general intelligence by 2029.
The overarching goal of X AI is to build a good AGI to understand the universe.
With the focus of X AI centering on profound scientific conundrums, including dark matter, gravity, and the Fermi paradox. Moreover, while X AI is still in its formative phase, Musk emphasizes collaboration with Tesla and Twitter, promising to safeguard investor interests. Unsurprisingly, Musk went on to tout Tesla as the unequivocal leader in applying AI to real-world applications, citing the advanced self-driving capabilities of Tesla cars. Yet the purpose of X AI goes beyond scientific exploration, as Musk aspires for the company to compete with OpenAI and offer consumer and business solutions. Because of this, anticipation is reportedly growing as information around XAI's first release is expected to release shortly. The official announcement of the XAI launch outlined the mission to understand the true nature of the universe, and the elite XAI team comprises experts from OpenAI, Google Research, Microsoft Research, and DeepMind, with these industry veterans having contributed to notable breakthroughs such as AlphaStar, AlphaCode, Inception, Minerva, ChatGPT, and GPT-4. Importantly, XAI will operate separately from Musk's X Corp, but will collaborate closely with Tesla and other affiliated companies. Furthermore, Musk recently confirmed work on TruthGPT, a ChatGPT alternative designed to seek maximum truth and understand the nature of the universe. Musk regards an AI interested in the universe as the safest bet, arguing that such AI would be unlikely to eradicate humanity. Musk positions TruthGPT as a counter to OpenAI, which he views as closed source and overly dependent on Microsoft. It's also interesting to note that the company is registered in Nevada with Musk as its sole director, and XAI is authorized to sell 100 million shares, with XAI joining Musk's vision on Everything app that works as a single software solution for all daily life and work purposes. While rumors of Musk's work on a ChatGPT alternative surfaced earlier this year, the reported research lab was set up under the leadership of a former OpenAI and DeepMind researcher. Furthermore, the relationship between Musk and OpenAI is an even more complex one. Musk, one of the company's co-founders, stepped down from the board in 2018 to avoid conflicts of interest with his AI research at Tesla. However, reports suggest that Musk attempted to take over OpenAI completely, dissatisfied with the startup's progress compared to Google's AI development. Musk has voiced concerns about AI's evolution multiple times, particularly regarding recent developments. He signed the AI Pause Open letter and expressed concern that OpenAI's chatbots are too woke or left-leaning. He also criticized Microsoft's substantial involvement in OpenAI, hinting at a potential takeover by the software giant. In the past, Musk has shared concerns about the rapid evolution of AI. In 2020, he warned that AI was on track to become vastly smarter than humans by 2025, after which it could become unstable or weird. He has also faced criticism from other tech leaders, like Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg, who labeled Musk an AI doomsday prophet. Despite these criticisms, Musk's latest venture, XAI, marks his ongoing commitment to harnessing the power and potential of AI. Meanwhile, artificial intelligence continues to propel remarkable innovations, like Chinese firm Fourier Intelligence announcing its ambitious project to manufacture 100 of its groundbreaking GR1 general-purpose humanoid robots by the end of 2023. These robots, remarkably, will carry nearly their own weight, an ability that promises to revolutionize patient care. Already world-renowned for specializing in rehabilitation technologies, Fourier Intelligence's Rehab Hub platform offers a broad suite of integrated physical therapy devices. These tools are designed to help patients overcome a wide variety of issues, ranging from games that strengthen wrist muscles to devices that assist with hand and finger grip training, even extending to lower body exoskeletons for holistic rehabilitation training. Launched in 2019, the GR1 project may initially seem a departure from Fourier's primary focus. However, when you consider the underlying technology and challenges addressed by a lower body physical therapy exoskeleton, the resemblance to a robot's functionalities becomes evident. Furthermore, the aging population in China, as in Japan, has raised concerns about the imbalance between the rising number of seniors and the shrinking pool of young workers. This demographic dilemma underscores the importance of humanoid robots like the GR1. Fourier Intelligence envisions the GR1 as a general-purpose robot, on par with the ambitious projects by tech giants like Tesla and Figure. However, it aims to carve out a niche by focusing on early use cases, such as caregiving and physical therapy assistance. The robots are designed with gripping handles, mimicking the familiar devices found in a rehab center, thus blending seamlessly into the patient's care environment. The GR1, standing 165 centimeters tall and weighing 55 kilograms, sports a screen face and is capable of walking at a top speed of around 5 kilometers per hour. Unlike the hydraulic systems found in robots like Boston Dynamics Atlas, GR1 employs electric actuators, providing a relatively modest 40 degrees of freedom. These electric motors are potent, with the largest ones, likely housed within its sizable hips, generating up to 300 Nm or 221 foot-pounds of torque. What sets GR1 apart is its unprecedented carrying capacity. While Boston Dynamics' state-of-the-art robot only has 11 kilograms of carrying capacity, Fourier Intelligence asserts that the GR1 can manage loads of up to 50 kilograms, nearly its own weight. This means it could perform tasks such as transferring immobile patients between beds and wheelchairs. The future vision for the GR1 transcends its impressive physical capabilities. As Fourier's CEO puts it, the entire GR1 could be a caregiver, a therapy assistant, or a companion for elderly people who live alone. The system can maintain a self-balancing walk and perform different tasks, from sitting and standing to jumping, picking up utensils, and performing tasks that engineers desire. Fourier Intelligence has been hard at work since 2021, building and testing several full and partial prototypes of the GR1. Videos from their testing phase show the robot learning to walk, responding to physical inputs, picking up delicate objects, navigating obstacles, and even dancing. This remarkable progress attests to the firm's hardware and software sophistication, placing it among the contenders in the emerging general-purpose humanoid market. The goal is for multiple robotics teams to attempt diverse approaches to enhance these bots' intelligence and capabilities. This collaborative strategy may well expedite the GR1's path to usefulness and may give Fourier an advantage in the forthcoming humanoid robot revolution.